The white roses by mistake. And
the queen, she likes some red. If she's so white instead,
she'd raise a fuss,
and each of us would quickly lose his head.
Goodness!
Since this is a thought we dread, we're painting the roses red.
Oh dear! Then let me help you. Painting the roses red.
We're painting the roses red. Don't tell the queen what you have seen or say, that's what we said. But we're painting the roses red.
Yes, painting the roses red.
Not pink,
not green,
not aquamarine.
We're painting the roses red.
Painting the roses red. We're painting the roses red. We dare not stop or waste it, but so let the paint be spread. We're painting the roses red. We're painting the roses red. Oh, painting the roses red. And many a tear we shed.
Because we know
they'll cease to grow.
In fact, they'll soon be dead.
Oh, and yet we go ahead. Painting the roses red.
Painting the roses red. We're painting the roses red.
Oh, pardon me, but Mr. Three, why must you paint them red?
Huh?
Oh! Well, the fact is, miss, we planted the white roses by mistake. And
the queen, she likes some red. If she's so white instead,
she'd raise a fuss,
and each of us would quickly lose his head.
Goodness!
Since this is a thought we dread, we're painting the roses red.
Oh dear, then let me help you. Painting the roses red.
We're painting the roses red. Don't tell the queen what you have seen or say, that's what we said. But we're painting the roses red.
Yes, painting the roses red.
Not pink,
not green,
not aquamarine.
We're painting the roses red.